Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to recover silver from silver plated items like this. Maybe some forks, some spoons, some knives, etc. So what we need, first protect yourself wearing your gloves, etc. We need an empty jar from glass, some hot water, an empty bucket, an old toothbrush, two pieces of cables, salt, a piece of magnetic steel, just a plastic knife or any other tool to help, just like this. And today I'm gonna use a half dead car battery. Also you can use battery charger from your car. Precision is very easy. We're dissolving the salt in the hot water, and then I'm gonna show you what else. Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you.